shanty. I sing sing like the Grand Prix. She fling fling off the panties knees, oh, and them things extra fancy. She know just what she came to do. She wanna live life Jumanji. Girl, you know I got just the place for you, oh.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, I'm Gwen. Thank you so much for stopping by. If you haven't already, please do subscribe. Also, like this video and share my video and comment down below anything that you want to comment. And yeah, as you guys can see by the title of this video, we're vlogging today. Guys, I really do enjoy vlogging. Like, that's one thing that I really, really like doing. But for the past few months, I haven't been vlogging. I've been so demotivated with just shooting YouTube content and stuff like that. And I realized that the reason why that is happening is because I just stopped watching YouTube like I used to. And one thing that motivates me and gets me to vlog and post and stuff is just seeing other YouTubers post and just be consistent. And I wasn't doing that, so there was nothing pushing me to actually to film and post. But I'm back. I'm back on my grind. I'm back on my grind. And yeah, I've just been watching a lot of YouTube, back on you know, just keeping my time to myself and watching YouTube, because that's something that I enjoy as well. And yeah, I'm just excited and I'm happy to be back, as you guys can see. But yeah, we're vlogging today. So this is going to be a day in my life vlog type of situation. And yeah, right now I'm currently on my way to work. So I got an internship, and I'm on my way to work right now. I'm stuck in traffic, da da da, what's new, wah, wah, I'm late, haha. That's always the case with me. But yeah, I'm driving. I'm driving and I haven't even had my breakfast yet. That's how late I was. So I should stop talking to you guys and start eating. I eat while I drive. Wow. I'm such a bad influence. But yeah, yeah, let me drive to work, get to work, do a few things, then from there I am meeting up with my friends, with my girlies. We're just going to chill, nothing hectic. So yeah, I just thought I should vlog today. It's not going to be too eventful and stuff like that, but you guys like me, so you guys are going to watch me. But yeah, this is what I'm having for breakfast. These are beans and this is a Russian, and then I'm just having juice. I have grape juice in my handy dandy little cup that I can keep in my car. I use this cup every time I leave the house. But yeah, yeah, you guys are going to watch me eat and drive. It's crazy how people are watching me while I vlog. I need to turn my my windows, because wow, ghetto. And one thing that I've been enjoying, I started an internship on Monday, so I go to work, and guess what this girl is enjoying. The only thing I'm enjoying about this is the outfits. That's the only thing that I enjoy. I'll put up a video of what I'm wearing today. Because wow, oh wow, I'm such a corporate girl. Jokes, jokes. But yeah, I really do enjoy dressing up for work, and that's it. That's the only thing that's making me wake up in the morning and actually go to work. But yeah, the people I'm working with are actually super, super nice. I wouldn't disclose where I'm working, but yeah, they are super nice, and I'm just enjoying my stay there, honestly. So yeah, let me leave. Let me focus on at least two things. Now I'm like focusing on three. I'm eating, driving, and vlogging. I should stop vlogging and focus on driving and eating, because wowza, I really have to be at work by now. Ish, Gabs drivers can't drive. If you drive in the city, you have so much patience. I don't want to lie. You need to have so much patience. What is this guy doing? But yeah. Ooh, child, I can't even see. You guys are just on my face. But yeah, let me move because this guy is just being unreasonable. So annoying. Ew. That's what I'm Latin noise. Latin. But anyway, yeah, guys, I really need to leave. I've been saying I'm leaving for the past minute or so. If I get into a car accident, we're going to have a problem. Guys, bye. I'll see you guys probably when I'm at work. And then, yeah, let's catch up later.
Baby, I love you, I need you here with me. Baby, I love you, I need you here. Baby, we meant to be. You got me smiling. Baby, we meant to be. You got me. Baby, I love you, I need you here with me. Baby, I love you, I need you here with me. Baby, we meant to be. You got me smiling. Baby.
Ooh, child. So I'm done. I'm done. Oh, at the office. Ooh, I'm actually running out of breath because I had forgotten to close the door, so I had to go back and close it. So I was using stairs and I was hurrying and I'm wearing heels. So yeah, I'm just sanitizing now because I've been touching a lot of things. So I'm just going to sanitize. And yeah, I'm going to leave. Oh, I look pretty. Okay, so I'm going to leave now. Amanda's place. She stays so far. She stays in G-North. So, yes, I'm going to leave. I am craving the Nando's milkshake. The bar one. Yeah, love it. I'm craving that, so I'll probably pass by the drive-thru, the Pakalani drive-thru, get some. I'm not even sure if Amanda likes it like that. So yeah, I'm just going to get some, and then she said she wanted drinks for her house and stuff, so I'm going to pass by a spa as well and get a drink and probably just chips, whatever, so that we can have those while we're chilling and stuff. Where's my thingy? My heater is on. Oh, I didn't switch it off in the morning. But yeah, I'm going to do that right now. I'm going to put some music because duh. And I do need the heater. Oh, okay, so let me switch this off and explain this. So I wear heels to work, okay, and it's so sunny, but here's the thing, my feet are always cold, so every time I get into my car I need to have the heater on for my feet, because if I don't, my feet are going to freeze to death. And it's so hot, I don't want to be wearing boots and stuff. Just looks tacky. But yeah, I'm going to go now because I need my heater to be on and I need to listen to some I need to listen to some music as well. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys probably when I'm at Amanda's. I'm by Nando's. I'm by the drive-thru. I'm about to order. But it's so hot. It's crazy because in the morning it's always cold, and then when it comes when the time hits like 1 p.m. I'm burning. I just want to take this thing off. At least I have, like, you know. But yeah, there's my shake. About to get my shake And yeah, wow. I was so excited to vlog today. This is why I can't even put the camera down. Usually I would update you guys when I'm probably at Amanda's place, but because I really want to do this. One other thing, I cannot find my lip situation. Yeah, so I just have to lick my lips until I probably get to Amanda's place, and then I'll use her lip things. I'm hungry, I'm dying, and hopefully she has started cooking for me, because that's what friends do. Babes, if you're not cooking, ish, I don't know. Okay, though, these people are taking long to order. Yeah. But yeah, let me get my shake and leave this place. Baby, what I say, I'm the happiest girl. Happiest. Ooh, 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 ooh. So happy. I haven't had this in... Okay. I did something dumb. So right now I am at I'm in the mall. I have to get the chips and drink that I said I was going to get. But I could have gotten those before getting this, because now I'm going to leave this in the car and it might melt and stuff. Oh my god, Gwen. Okay. And I have no time. I cannot chill in the car, have this, and then... I'll just leave it where there's... These people. Ooh. Nando's, you did the things that had to be done. So I'm this girl. Let me show you. Genuinely, I'm this girl. So I was wearing these heels, and now, I'm dying. Wait, and now I'm going to change into these, because who wants to walk in heels? Who wants to walk in heels like that? So I'm going to take off my heels and change into slides. Oh, look at my cute toes. What? I really did that. I did that, hey. Okay, let me take off my shoes so that I can go and get these things and leave this place.
Baby, I love you, I need you here with me. Baby, I love you, I need you here. Baby.
Oh, so I did a quick in and out of spa, and I'm happy about that. I didn't even take 10 minutes. So yeah, I just got the Coke, the drink that she said she wanted. She said she wanted Coke, so I got Coke. I got Coke, and then I got these Doritos, these cheese ones. Love them. So yeah, now we are going to leave. Actually, this mall is close to my sister's place, and I'm leaving without passing by them or anything. Guys, I'm sorry if you see this. If my nephew sees this, he's going to be so mad. But yeah, I'll see them tomorrow. It's Friday today, so tomorrow is the weekend. We'll probably go there tomorrow with my mumzo. So yeah, I had hoped I'll pass by them, but it's late now. It's already 2:03. It's already 2:20. And chances are I'm going to get to Amanda's place at around 3:30, then yeah, I can't pass by them, but I'll see them tomorrow. Wow, I thought this was my mom's car. I thought that was my mom, but it's not her. Sure, let me leave the mall. I look so cute today. I think that's why I can't put... Okay, no. Alright. So, yeah, let me go. What? I just got to this girl's place. Yeah. And she's making me wait. Was it Amanda? Yeah. So yeah, I'm waiting for her to come pick me up at the gate.
Baby, I love you. I need you here with me. Baby.